The fur was flying at a beauty competition in Long Beach. You want to read this, don't you?
You know, I'll let you
it wasn't your typical beauty contest. It was the hot dog bathing beauty contest and yappy hour. You're sure you don't want to read this?
Yes.
These canines unleashed some pretty interesting outfits. Tough decision for the judges. The first runner-up, how about Patton with floral swim trunks? Hot dog honors went to Coco the Chihuahua.
And there's Coco right there. Let's go over to Mark right now, check in on your weather.